What's up, guys? We are doing another From Somewhere video. And, what was I gonna say? So, what we are doing is, we are gonna be doing a From Somewhere video, normal. And we're gonna be doing a From Somewhere time lapse. And then, yeah, that's how it's gonna go. And, what I wanna do is I want to bring From Somewhere videos to you guys every single day. Because every single day, bro. And England is my city. I'm just kidding. But. So what we're going to do now is we are going to plant this field. If you didn't see the last video, go watch it. Because we cultivated this field. And if you guys could please, please hit 3 likes on this video. And if you're really nice, can you please subscribe to my channel? Because if you get 3 likes, I will do the West Coast Let's Play. So, if you're looking forward to that, then look forward to that. So make sure you like this video. So yeah, my last video, I'm really sorry because I was recording for like an hour for time lapse and then I went down to like 40 seconds. And what I gotta say about that is my phone, I record on my phone, and you guys are like on 2 boxes and something I built out of Legos right now. So I don't have a thing that you can record stuff on your Xbox TV and then you can just download to your phone. No, I don't have it. I just have my phone, 2 boxes, and a Lego thing that I just built. I don't know. So if you guys know this map, if you see, there's like, yeah, I'll try to point it to you right there. Those 2 fields, it's fields that are 3 and 4, but I put them together as 1. See, right there is, right here is usually where the division of field number 3 and 4 are. So I'm just gonna stop right there. Put that guy. Oh wait, actually, back up. And if you guys are watching this, don't hate on my backing up skills, okay? They're not the greatest. Pretty sure none of you have great backup skills. Now, if you guys are gonna like this video for the West Coast, do you want me to start fresh, or do you want me to start with, because I'm already playing the West Coast off camera. And if you guys want me to do it on camera, then you got 3 likes on this video. But you also got to do is put down in the comments below, what do you want to be fresh? Start with 25 grand and the equipment that comes on there with fields. What do you want me to start with? The one that I have. I have5 fields on that map and I bought a new tractor. And if you guys want me to do that one, say in the comments what you want me to do. Okay? Why am I just not sitting here doing nothing? We gotta get this school done. Now guys, if you don't know, I have 4 other videos that you should watch. If you like cutting down trees in Farm Simulator, then I did one of those videos. I do added 2 of them, so you should go watch those 2. And yeah, I don't know if I'm going to do this in time lapse or in normal. We'll see. Because I don't want this video to be like 10 minutes, and I also don't want it to be like 30 minutes. Yeah. So, I'm probably gonna go around the field one or two more times. I don't know. Kinda wanna get a nice headland on this. And tell me guys if this really bothers you, like when you plow and you don't cultivate it, because if it bothers you, then I'll do it, but it doesn't really bother me. So yeah. And if you guys get 2 likes on that, on each of those cutting down trees video, I will do another one, and I will cut down that tree right there, because that tree is bugging me. When I try to go to the other field, I don't want to go in this field. Like, that one down there. So, that tree's in the way, so I just cut that tree down. And see that grass land over there? Yeah, that's where that tree came from. Oh, God. There we go. Thing I might got. Yeah, I did. You guys, I'm sorry about videos not getting talked into, because when my parents are home and anyone else, I can't talk because, you know. And I don't like to cough. So if you guys know why I do that, because we have a real farmer in real life, and my dad does that. Like my dad disc binds, and that's you mow the grass, and he goes to the end and picks his mower up, then he goes around in a circle so he can get perfectly lined up to the grass. Yeah. Not get this all done tonight. I'm kind of tired. And it's already. Okay, so it's, my clock is 4 minutes slow, so it is 7:14. I'm tired. Wow. Okay, so the next field I might buy is that field 14. I feel like with a little grass in, right? Because I think that'll be a challenge to go around that grass in and hire helpers and stuff. So yeah, that was gonna be a pain in the butt, but yeah, it'll be fun. Okay, I kind of don't want to mess this guy up, so I'm going to turn. Dogon, there we go. Okay. I'm just gonna hire that worker there. And you know what? Let's start the time lapse, I guess.